Good evening. Police are trying to figure out who shot two sisters outside of a Des Moines home.
It happened at 1108 17th Street near Good Park, just north of downtown. KCCI's Aaron Azanzada is live in the newsroom with the latest details on the police investigation.
Tunler, Good Park is just steps away from where the shooting happened at 3:45 this morning, and people in the area say they won't be bringing their kids to that park anytime soon.
Two sisters were sitting on this front porch Sunday morning when someone started shooting at them.
I heard seven shots.
The shots were fired around 3:45 in the morning. When police arrived at 4:30, they say they found two sisters lying in the kitchen of this home. One with a gunshot wound in her chest, another with a gunshot wound in her knee. Both were taken to the hospital, but they weren't able to provide any description of the shooters to police.
And this ain't the first time that you've been up the street.
Archie Valentine has lived in the neighborhood for over 30 years, and he lives a block away from the site of the shooting. Seven gunshots woke him up Sunday morning.
But I told the police yesterday, the neighborhood is just outrageous.
The home where the shooting occurred is just across the street from a park, which is a concern for neighbors as well as those who use the park.
Very concerned. I don't even allow my kids to go to the park anymore because so much mess happening up there.
Curtis Thomas says he won't bring his three-year-old stepson to this park anymore.
Take guns off the streets.
While some neighbors we talked to say the neighborhood is still a nice place to live, others say they live in fear.
Very fearful. Yep. Them bullets ain't got no names on them. They don't. And I'm scared every day. I'm scared.
Now we know the victim who was shot in the knee has been released from the hospital. Police took witnesses in for questioning early this morning, but so far no suspects in the case.
We'll continue to follow this story. Thank you, Aaron.